And tonight, coming off an impressive win against Nikki Bella at Backlash to earn herself the number one contender shot, Emma will team up with the Queen of Hearts, Natalya, to take on Naomi and the SmackDown Live Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. And now we have a tag team match in the SmackDown Live Women's Division, and here comes the new number one contender, Emma. This past Sunday, Emma scored an impressive victory over Nikki Bella, earning herself that number one contender shot at Backlash. And tonight, this is the first time Emma will be teaming up with someone on the roster since her return. You gotta wonder if Emma will play along with Natalya tonight. But oh wait, here comes Naomi and SmackDown Live Women's Champion Becky Lynch blindsiding Emma, but Emma has just taken out Naomi, and Becky Lynch is trying to get back to her feet, but here comes Natalya as backup for Emma. I'm pretty sure they're on the same team, but Emma is cleaning house with Naomi. Russian leg sweep there, but Becky Lynch fighting off Emma. Naomi had some grievances with Emma. You remember a few weeks ago, Emma attacked Naomi backstage before their matchup, and Becky Lynch obviously has some problems and issues with Emma becoming the number one contender for her title. But Naomi getting some retribution here tonight. Back in the ring. Here we go. The matchup is officially started after that blindside attack by Naomi and the women's champion, Becky Lynch. But now, Emma, once again, as she does best, taking it to Naomi with a bulldog, standing bulldog, and Naomi rolling out of the ring, quickly back into the ring, met with a forearm smash to the face. Very unlike Naomi and Becky Lynch to do something like this to one of their opponents here on SmackDown Live, but Naomi has been boiling and wanting some retribution from a few weeks ago when Emma did attack her backstage before their matchup. And obviously Becky Lynch wants to make a statement and prove why she is the SmackDown Live Women's Champion. Back suplex there goes Naomi, and Emma once again taking full control of the matchup. Strong Irish whip into the turnbuckle. Looks like she's going to tag in. No, Emma not tagging in Natalya, who is her teammate in this matchup. Seemingly unaware that Natalya is even there, just blanking her out entirely. And this was the Michinoku driver that put away Nikki Bella this past Sunday. Into the cover, 1, 2, and Becky Lynch breaks it up. That was the move that made Emma the number one contender for that title. And the referee just gets knocked down by Emma. Big shoulder block to Becky Lynch, sending her out onto the floor. But now Emma is taking it to Becky Lynch. Into our announce table. A big thud to the SmackDown Live Women's Champion. And now the referee is counting. Now Naomi coming out to help her, help her teammate, should I say. But it seems like it's a 2-on-1 attack, and Naomi throwing Emma back into the ring. Big high kick right to the side of the head, and now Emma once again rolling out reverse DDT. Now Naomi, what she's got in store here. Up. Emma. Falling back into the face goes Naomi, but now Emma rolling over into the cover. Will she get it this time? 1. Becky Lynch breaking up once again. And a very hard shot delivered to Naomi, sending her outside. But once again, the target is Becky Lynch. A knee across the gut, and the referee is still counting. But Emma is trying to take out Naomi and Becky Lynch, and you see Natalya is not helping out Emma whatsoever. This is her own personal butterfly suplex to Becky Lynch, and the referee is still counting, but Emma is not willing to get back into the ring. Big spinning forearm smash to the jaw to Naomi, Picking her up once again with that Michinoku driver to the outside. And Becky Lynch. Back suplex to Emma. And the referee has counted both competitors out. This match ends in a draw. Emma and Becky Lynch could not settle their differences and keep it contained here on SmackDown Live tonight. What will next bring for Emma and Becky Lynch?